It's amazing, you know. It's definitely a different feeling, and being from here and knowing, you know, the struggles in the past we've been through, it's really, you know, I can't even describe how I feel. You know, I've had close family members, friends, you know, crying, calling me, you know, a lot of people, you know, just sending me pictures of people tearing up and stuff like that because they're just so happy. You know, to see, you know, us doing well.
What's the key to having running success against that Pittsburgh front four or front seven?
You know, just being physical, and that's the key. And you know, guys just finishing their blocks and, you know, extra effort. You know, everybody gotta, you know, have that extra effort plays
Does
and
their
playing through the
scheme?
window. I mean, playing through the whistle.
Does their scheme make you guys adjust a lot of the things you want to do?
They have a lot of different fronts and lineup very different. I mean, I would say so. It's, you know, a good defense. The mindset is really, you know, win or go home. And I know a lot of guys on this team trying to keep playing football, and that's the goal. We got to go in there, take it play by play, you know, series by series, and find a way to win this ball game. And a lot of things are up against us, you know. It's a great football team that we're about to play. So it's a big game. I mean, it's Sunday night football, you know. So we got to come ready to play.